Hey, what's up everybody? Enan here from U Droid Mania, and today I've got part 2 of my Spigen case review. I've got 6 top cases for you, and it's one of those days where I'm going to show you versus telling you. So sit back and enjoy. First up, we've got the slim armor, so let's go ahead and take the tour. Next up, we've got a highly requested case in the tough armor. This case is protective and thin at the same time, so let's have a look. Next up, we've got the Ultra Hybrid S, and I'll just say from the beginning that Spigen's finally improved their kickstands. Next up, we've got the Crystal Wallet, and this is the bulkiest case out of the bunch. Next up, we've got the Wallet S for all us professional folks out there. It's not real leather, but it sure feels like it, so let's have a look. Finally, we've got the Rugged Armor. Now this one's like a Spigen classic, so if you haven't seen this case, make sure that you check it out now. When it comes to Spigen cases, you guys know that the quality is usually good and the price is pretty fair. All the links are down below if you're interested, so go and check them out. Okay, so there you guys have it. What do you think of these 6 cases from Spigen? For me, they're a go-to brand. I've been using Spigen for a number of years. I always know what to expect in terms of quality, function, and fit, so for me, these cases are tested, tried, and true. With part 2 of this series, we now have looked at 10 cases by Spigen, so if you're interested, the links are down below. As I've already mentioned, I've got a number of cases here on deck for the Galaxy S8 Plus, so make sure that you stick around for that. If you're new to the channel, now would be the time to go ahead and click that subscribe button for more content like this. Welcome to the channel. As always, I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll talk to you in my next one.